Sacrifice so that Jesus no body to manage.